deck. Let's hope no one's strafing him with light artillery right now, huh? Get in the helicopter. I'm sending the pilot the coordinates. Okay, softly, softly approach. We're the only crew I know who can speak so little and still make so much noise. But here's hoping. The key to this whole job is to forget we're attempting a career-defining heist and stay calm. Are you calm? Good, because I'm calm. What's not to be calm about? If you screw up and they see you, we're just gonna do this the old-fashioned way, one dead guy at a time. Okay, do you want the good news or the bad news? Well, the good news is that they just had a record-breaking weekend, so the vault is full to bursting. And the bad news is that they've hired extra security to guard it. High risk, high gain. Just how we like it. We're waiting. The pilot won't take off till you're all set. Check your chutes, get your heads in the game. Next stop, a roof with a view. You know, I gotta tell ya, I miss the sound of a helicopter in my comms. It's like an old friend. Actually, scratch that. The less said about my old pals, the better. Have you ever seen a private army of well-armed Texans with orders to shoot on sight? Because you're about to get a close-up view. I hope you're ready. is heavily guarded. You're so close! See that security checkpoint? The man trap is just beyond it. Without a sound. You have a drone, right? You can see that? That's your man trap, so pay attention. You'll have to swipe both vault key cards simultaneously in separate control panels. That unlocks the system, but even then, we can't open both the inner and the outer doors simultaneously. Everyone needs to get inside so we can close the first door and then open the second. Okay, so far so bueno. Push on to the vault. Looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days. I know this is a special moment for you down there, but trust me, it's about to get a lot more special on the other side of that door. Break out the laser drill, let's do this! The lock mechanism should melt like butter. You just need to target the weak points. Don't rush. If you push the drill too hard, it'll overheat. We're not on a time limit until we're inside. Number two done. That's disc three. Good, that's the left side taken care of. Shouldn't affect the value much. Go! Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now.
There it is. Well, that took its sweet time.
Hey, don't suspect a thing, so let's make the most of it. You know, if we pull this off, it'll be the crown jewel of my career. The hardest achievement on the console of life. You did good down there. This is gonna be a nice little payday, and a whole lot of smug satisfaction. Listen up, we have bad news and good news. The bad news is they did a spot check on the vault, so they know it's been robbed. The good news is they have no idea who or how. The cops are on their way, but you can still make it out undetected if you do exactly what I say. If you're caught now, the shit really hits the fan. The backup generators will be online in a few seconds. Get out of sight. All right, there's the generators.